A very cheerful morning. Happy morning to all my little angels. How are you, my dear students? Fine, must. And how's your studies going? Oh, that's also very nice. Students, I want to ask you something, but for that I'll give you an illustration. Madan is my friend and I like to play with Madan. Madan is a good boy. So instead, I have to use again and again his name. So for that, I should speak, Madan is my friend and I like to play with him. Instead of using his name again and again, we use me, us, you, him, her, his, isn't it? So this is our today's topic. For a better understanding, we will watch an interesting video. So, are my dear students ready to watch interesting video on me, us, you, him, them?
14. My, our, you, his, her, its, their. Some other words used in place of naming words are my, our, you, his, her, its, their. Read the sentences given below. I am doing my homework. We are playing with our toys. Minu is washing her hands. You should brush your teeth every morning. They are standing outside their school. Uncle came in a purple car. Its tires were new.
So, my dear students, we can't use the name again and again. If there are many students, we can't say Hema, Seema, Ronak. We can't say like that. So, some of the words we have to use in the place of noun also. Like, Uncle came in a purple car. Its tire were new. So, again and again, we can't use the word tire. So, we can use the word its. Uncle came in a purple car. Its tires were new. Okay, my dear students, now let's move to a small worksheet. So let's start with our worksheet part. Children, fill in the blanks with me, us, you, him, it, or them. Children have come back from school. Mother will give dash food to eat. So what we will use over here? There are many children. So we will use them. We don't use names of the children. This shirt is too big for him. Try again. Oh, let's find out. This shirt is too big for me. Yes, good answer. I will change it. Try again. I will change it. Good work, students. My shoes are dirty. I will polish them. Good work, students. Next is, the patient has fever. I will give him some medicine. Good work. And the fifth one is, this gift is for you. Good work. I think you will like it. Okay, we can't use the word gift again and again. So we will use in place of that it. Father has came. Oh, restart. Last one is, father has come back from office. Give him some water. What you will write over here? Water, okay? What you will write over here? Try again. Last one is, father has come back from office. Give him some water. Got it, students? How you have to use me, us, you, him, her, it, or them? It's also given in your textbook also. That's chapter number 14, and you will be trying this exercise in your notebook as well as in your textbook. So it was all from the chapter 14, me, us, you, him, her. Okay, so do take care of yourself. Have a nice day. God bless you, dear students.